Alrighty, we got one last episode of Flip the Gun. Yep. So I'm going to continue on with the challenges. Going to continue with the Uzi. So, start this challenge, you can move on. Alrighty, so I realize I only got two guns left. I'm gonna do a couple challenges for these guns then, so I got more time on this, so let's get it. Challenge two, boost to, yeah, at least two times. The one. Whoop, I don't care, I did at least. Alright, next up challenge three, which is shoot 30 times. Perfect. All right, y'all, we back. I had to do it quick. I'm take a quick break real quick. I'm back. I got a Colt, which is a suppressed, basically a suppressed pistol. So I'm gonna do one of these challenges, and I'm gonna continue the rest of the challenges, and see, see how long it takes. Hopefully, it don't take too long. Turn arms 360 degrees at most 25 times. Shouldn't be hard at all. Ooh, and yep, because I never played this. That's not hard at all. That wasn't hard at all. Yep, failed that just so quick. That was the quickest fail I've ever seen. Jesus Christ. What in the world? What? This is insane. What is this? Bro. I'm not gonna lie, this looks so retarded. Help. Help, it's hard. Oh god, thank god. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so I'm gonna continue on with the Uzi challenges. I'm gonna continue these, I'm gonna address the challenges, and try and speedrun through this. But yeah, this kind of challenge is being 600, so I'll try at least. I'll try. Oh my goodness. I'm about to say I'm not gonna make it. First part of the challenge. Yo, why am I lagging, bro? Like, oh my lord. I can't even process what's happening. Like, this should not be this difficult. I had to switch on my Wi-Fi because it keep playing ads for no reason. Let me go back then. How are you lagging with nothing, bro? I swear to god, it went lag at the worst of times. I'm deleting this game too. I only did it for a good minute, but now it's just like tedious. To be honest with you, I don't know why I downloaded the game, because I wanted a game that she played without Wi-Fi or anything. I'm a friend. This is not it. Oh my goodness, can I just make? Oh, that's crazy. And I just grabbed ammo after that. Alright. Nah, I'm gonna continue from this. This is, that's just dumb. Try with this one. Yo, I hate playing with this, bruh. This joint is hard to control. Like, this just flips so much. This joint goes flying across the screen because it's, like, so strong. Yeah, how it launches across the screen. Like, Jesus Christ. Can the gun calm down? There we go. Wait, 125, I think. No, what the heck? How long is it? 150, oh my lord. It's fun to play with, but it's like, oh, and then it lags, okay. I'm not gonna die. I'm gonna do one more challenge for that one. This one more wouldn't hurt. I said probably like 7 times, that's easy as heck. Oh, fire straight down. Ooh, that's a problem. I really hope this actually counts. Yep. Oh lord, have mercy. God dang. Dang, this is difficult. There we go. That joint just flips everywhere. It was a 360 thing, that would be easy. Alright, we're gonna move on for that. I got one more gun, I think. Yep. This little old gun, I don't know what this is called, but... you gotta try to get 200. It shouldn't be that hard, it shouldn't take that long. I mean, the first one's 50, so if I get at least get that, then I can stop, but... I wanna at least try. Yep. Easy. So it has like 50 ammo, so it's not, it's like it's gonna run out of ammo, and it's like, it's pretty big, so. Ooh. I'm actually killing it. Even though it's kind of slow. But, yeah, that's just like a gun flip, so. Okay, doing good so far. Nice, nice. Keep going. Getting close. Killed it. Let's go. 360. Wow. I think we'll do one more challenge. We'll do challenge 6. Hit. What? No, I can't do that. Never mind. What's this one? Click for nope. I can try this one. Like 80 coins though? I collected 100 coins per game. So. Honestly, if you guys want to download this game, it's actually pretty fun. If you don't have anything else better to do, this is like a quick game, in case you're bored. It's not the worst game, but I wouldn't recommend it for being like, you know, a game you play all the time. I definitely did, because I had Wi-Fi at the time. Now these guns are expensive too, because if you want to buy your way to win, you have to buy a lot of stuff anyway. The best gun in the game is actually you have to buy. And I messed it up. Okay. Well, I'm into here. Hope you guys enjoy. You already know what it is. See you guys in the next one. I'm deleting this game. Moon on the Party Master. Probably didn't upload a video like that yet. So, yeah, see you guys on that one. Till then, peace. Banger.
Yeah. 901 Shelby Drive. Look alive. Look alive. Niggas came up on this side. Now they on the.